How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to Father Daughter Reacts. I'm James, my daughter Kaylin Ring.
Hey, everybody.
Just wanted to say thank you to everyone that has subscribed within the last week. Our channel has received a huge boost in subscribers. We are almost at 3,000. That is really awesome to us. So just wanted to say thanks to everyone. We really appreciate all of you guys. I'm still trying to answer all those comments. Don't worry, I'll try to get to all of them here soon.
I apologize, but that ain't gonna work because comments is like hard to get.
I'll get to them here
soon. He told me this. Actually, this is a fun fact. When we were first starting, he was like, I'm gonna answer every comment. I'm gonna like every comment. I'm over here looking
I'm still liking every comment.
And you're not gonna do it. You're not gonna make it. Eventually, you're gonna have to say, I can't. Like, look at Mr. Beast, for example. He can't respond to all these millions of comments.
Mr. Beast is huge. We're just like a small...
Yeah, we're getting up to the 3,000. That's gonna be hard to respond to that many comments eventually, Dad.
Well,
you're gonna have to give that up.
No.
He tried.
Because I appreciate everyone, and I'm gonna do my absolute very best to let everyone know that I appreciate you taking the time to give us a comment.
Good luck with that. It's gonna take so long.
No, it'll be alright.
Yeah.
So, today we're going to do Josephine Alexandra, and she's doing What I've Done by Linkin Park. And that's also a fingerstyle technique, which we have become accustomed to from hearing Elite Batu.
Yeah, I really love Linkin Park.
Yes.
That's one of my favorite bands. I listened to that since I was
really
young.
Really good band.
Yeah.
I remember listening to them from way back.
Isn't
so I'm kind of glad that you do.
Wasn't Chester the one that had something happen to him?
Yeah.
All right, I wanted to say rest away. In peace, Chester, but I can't remember if it was Chester or someone else.
Yeah, it was him. He passed away.
Yeah.
But, you ready to check this out?
Yeah, I'm ready to check it out.
Let's do it. Thank you. Nice. How you feel about this one?
Give me 2 seconds. Okay. My body.
You're separated.
Okay. All right. I'm ready. I thought it was really good. I really did enjoy that track. One of the things that I would like to point out is the background looks amazing. I absolutely love her setup and how she had Linkin Park in the background.
Mm-hmm.
And I really do love, like, I think those are lights with the two things on the sides, the red and black, I think.
Yeah.
They look really cool, whatever it is. And her setup is gorgeous, and it matches with the tone of music.
Right.
And that's what really brings it out there. And the song was beautifully done. She did a really good instrumental track of it. Even with the captions, I could still hear the words because I've heard this song a lot, and it's one of my favorite songs by them. But the captions were really helpful, and it's much appreciated. But I really did enjoy this track, and she did really good. She knows what she's doing. She's got it down. Even her tone seems great.
Yeah.
And that is something that a lot of people can't do, or something that's hard to do, is like have a tone and expression with, when you're playing music, because you're playing music, you're focusing.
Mm-hmm.
And it's hard to have some like tone or expression to your face.
Right.
But she could do it perfectly.
Pulled it off.
And that to me was absolutely amazing. She did a great job, and I absolutely did love it. What'd you think?
She did have a really, really beautiful setup. I think it really set the tone for the whole video.
Yeah.
And the fact that she had Linkin Park in the background, you know, just really recognizing them, you know, as the original artist.
Yeah.
She plays with finger picks, I saw. And me personally, I can't play with finger picks, so hats off to her. That's awesome. But people who have that, you know, down pat, it's just really beautiful sounding. And she had a really nice tone to her guitar too. Everything was real clean sounding. And she was really on point with hitting her notes.
Yeah.
Like, whenever I listen to a song, I am always picking it apart. Because, you know, I play music, so I'm listening to every detail.
Yeah.
You know. And everything was on point. She was just really just a beautiful guitarist. The sound was there. It was amazing. And hitting all those notes, I could hear Chester singing.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Like, I could hear him singing in my head because I've heard this song
exactly
1,000 times. And it was just really, really on point. Just an amazing guitarist here. As we've seen with the Leap, she really knows her instrument well, like the back of her hand.
Yeah.
And I don't know, she pulled this off amazingly. So I really appreciate this suggestion. It was on our Elite video.
Yep.
And there was a couple more on there. We're going to try to get those worked in also. It's just some amazing guitars that we're hearing lately. You know, it's definitely a change up. We went from, you know, just like hardcore heavy rock, and now we're doing kind of like
instrumental. It's been a lot of changes. Stuff.
Yeah. So it's really cool. But don't worry, anyone else who checks out this video, we are still continuing to do those older bands. It's just we're working in the newer stuff we're getting also. So if you have suggested a song in the past and we haven't gotten to it, just know that we are getting there and we will get to it.
Yeah.
But thank you for this one. Really, really appreciate it. It was a beautifully done song, beautifully done cover. So thanks guys for being back here with us. We really, really appreciate you a lot. I can't say that enough. Leave your comments down below. If you like this video, please give us a like, and we'll see you next time.
See you next time.